Your stock pick?
My stock pick. Okay, so despite the world rushing towards defensives, I'm going to go highly cyclical and suggest Mondi. Mondi is something we consider a blue chip, and of late we've seen the corrugated paper prices just be under extreme pressure, and these are not sustainable levels. And we're starting to see that show up in terms of the shakeup in the underlying competition. And Mondi is still quite a low cost producer. So from that perspective, they are well positioned for market consolidation, and they participate, of course, in some of those deals. And as that capacity runs out, we expect prices to normalize and become more sustainable. And ultimately, once that happens, Mondi will be very well positioned to expand their profits. So we like the business, we like the management, and this does seem like quite a cheap entry point into what we consider one of the quality blue chip JSE tickers.
All right. Well, thank you so much for your time and for your analysis today, Cobus. Appreciate it. That was your midday market update with Cobus Potgieter from Southern Cross Capital.